whereas, you know, a man can sort of have as many children as possible, and it's fine, you know, he's allowed to have them. But even when men don't have children in politics, don't escape. There's often a suspicion around why women don't have children, and Theresa May has a very, very hard time, and questions were asked about why she never had children, you know, in terms of, was it a personal decision, was it a medical decision? Nicola Sturgeon,
nothing on it. Work upside down.
Who's going into the plant, and the quarantine is going to be very strong, and it'll make people better.